I'd like to say this is the main event, but it's not even close to a main event. It is a wake-up call. What do you call this? Hanging tough. Hanging tough for New Kids in the Block tickets. Yes, New Kids in the Block tickets. Pan around here. It's Marin Nobles, correct?
Yes, sir.
Marin Nobles, brand new gym in Roseville. Thank you for letting us use this. Everyone's doing their training here. Not quite the main event, but we're going to see just how long Gavin can hang tough. In the red corner, our intern. Come on over here. No special effects here. How much you win?
About 170.
I think he said 170.
Where do you live?
He's from Roseville as well. Our intern. I don't even know his real name, but we call him Juan Armani because his name is Armani, right? And he's got one arm. Juan Armani. Vista, what's up? Go back to your corner. And in this corner, he's the champion. Grand Theft Auto 3. Nobody can beat him.
Nope.
Weighing?
230.
Which is he weighs?
Huh?
Which is he weigh?
200.
Which is he weighs? 200. It's Gavin from the wake-up call. Everyone, make some noise. We're doing 3 1-minute rounds. Fight to the death. Fight to the finish. No, fight to the finish. Are you ready? And let's go! Come on, Manny, get him! Oh, yeah, pretty good. Back. Come on, man, Gavin, we're sandbagging. The boxer.
Oh, that was a shot. Gavin's throwing the jabs. Juan Armani spinning around. Oh, Gavin's got him on the ropes. Oh, my God, they're too close to me. I am freaking going to wet my pants. All right, Gavin throwing some more jabs. And Juan Armani, who trains professionally here at the gym. Gavin is already winded. All right, time. It's only round number one. Juan Armani, come on over here. How was the first round to you?
I could have done better, but I think I got that round.
All right, well, I don't even know if we're giving anyone the official win here. Let's go over to Gavin. Gavin, how do you feel?
He said.
Round two. Ready? Go!
Round number two here. Oh, they're touching gloves. Oh, there's a shot to the head. Gavin's making all sorts of weird noises. They're a little too close to me again. Gavin's using the world famous professional wrestling technique designed by George the Animal Steel. Both of them have quite hairy backs. Google it, image search it. Oh, a backhanded fist by Juan Armani, the one-armed intern. Oh, a Superman punch. Oh, Gavin got poked in the face there. I'm not sure if that was quite a punch or not, but Gavin's holding his own. Oh, they're way too close again. Okay. Gavin hanging tough. I got to give him that. Oh, there's a shot. Another jab by Juan Armani. Oh, Gavin lands another punch. He's doing 100 times better. Oh, Gavin slips into the corner. Gavin looks like he's about to pass out. Oh, there he goes. Time again. All right, there's the end of round number two. Juan Armani, how do you feel after round number two?
Feel good? Feel good.
Is that a black eye?
Yeah.
he hit you pretty good, didn't he?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Ref, what do you think so far, ref? Feeling good?
Yeah, they're doing good.
All right.
This guy over here, he's baller.
I described his technique, Gavin. I didn't even know you watched professional wrestling. You're doing the George Animal Steel. Wild animal technique.
Oh, damn! Got back to go with it.
Yes,
oh, damn! Good out.
Are you hanging tough?
Oh, hang tough.
All right.
Last round, fighters, come to the center. Touch gloves. 60 seconds. Take a step back. Ready? And let's hang tough.
Oh, he comes out with another flying punch, and Gavin pushes him off with another punch.
Keep him on the ropes.
That's a pretty rough fight considering nobody nobody was doing any trash talking. There's no animosity here. Oh, Gavin took another poke to the head. We do have judges at ringside judging this contest to see who lands more punches. Whoa. Again, way too close. Way too close. Oh, way too close. I'm just a small radio DJ. Now I'm scared.
He's tired, Gavin.
Gavin looks tired, but he's coming forward. Punch to the stomach by Gavin. A couple jabs to the face by Juan Armani. All right hands. All right hands. He will have zero left hands in this fight, only because he does not have a left arm. Nor does he have a left hand. Another back fist. Whoa. So close. Too close.
Time.
And there we go. Gavin, how do you feel? How do you feel?
I feel unbelievable. I want to thank God for giving me the gift to kick a one-armed man dash. I want to thank Adrian for being my love and support. And I want to thank New Kids on the Block. Especially you, Donnie. Especially you. Oh, I'm so tired.
The winner. Not that I'm supposed to really be a winner. But the winner of the Hangin' Tough competition.
Me!
And the only one that really counts, Gavin, because it's really about how many punches he landed on you and vice versa.
What?
It's really about how many punches he landed on, how many you landed on him.
What?
But with 33 punches landed to your 18.
What?
The winner, we will raise his right arm, because there's no other options. Or one-armed intern.
What they don't know is tomorrow on the show we're meeting back here for Naked Twister. One-on-one, those two.
Friday for a fundraiser at Auburn, but the following Friday at 6:30,